give these fellows a warm welcome as they come by. Our color guard is made up of both Union Confederate and the Buffalo soldier, Mr. Charlie Walker, a United States veteran, and a retired police officer there. Y'all give him a big hand with the color guard. He's also the founder of the Silver Hill Confirmation Ministry. He's been on mentoring all this weekend, and we're blessed to have him here in the village with us. We love you, Chief. Thank you for coming. Mr. Buck and B. These cowboys go out and do everything, especially that straight cattle out on the road. They're the ones they're going to call. Chuck Wagon. He's our circuit riding preacher. He's been a big hit here every year. We are so proud to have him. And this is Stacy Bradshaw here, is doing Andy Oakley. She comes from Farmville, Virginia. She's been doing this for many years at all the festivals. Y'all give Andy Oakley a little first shot at that. John has got it for you. You miss it. You don't get any prize. You miss the patties. All right. Next coming in the little Mazda Miata here is one of our very special guests. I know you're great. I've seen you out at all the camper meetings. This guy has done everything around. He's got a great culture. Charles White. I'll give him a big hand. Major and Mitch is a lucky convenience store. They are big supporters. You know, he knows he's helped us out. I ate there last night about right close to time. They took care of us. Y'all support all these local businesses. And of course, it's down right here.
No kind of cure for my